ghouls, ghosts, goblins.
Not that scary, especially when compared to the horrors of nature. Take this for instance. In Australia, there's an arachnid called the bird-eating spider. It's a spider that, you know, eats birds. Or how about the fact that a killer bee sting can cause an adult human to go into shock and die? Oh yeah, but bees are also dying out, and if they go, the whole earth might just collapse. Lose, lose. And then there's the bullet ant, named after its bite, which is described as an all-consuming pain worse than being shot. Or the guinea worm, whose larva lives in water. If infected, they gestate for a year before burrowing out of your legs in a very painful way. Only 50 people die every year by being hit by lightning, but boy, what a way to go. Oh, and 100 people die a year from being stepped on by cows, so watch out for that. So yeah, if you want to be scared of a spirit in a sheet, go ahead, but know that the rest of the world is way scarier.